Happy Diwali, everyone! I hope everyone is ready for the celebration of light and life. I also hope कि आप सब ने तो अपनी शॉपिंग भी कर ली है, मिठाई तो पैक करवा ली ना। सारा काम खत्म करके चलिए इस बार की दिवाली में कुछ अलग करते हैं। अलग पर थोड़ा सा old concept. Let's try to lighten up our surrounding and balance it up a little. As we all know that Diwali is the festival of hope and happiness. Let us light at least one diya and pray for a peaceful life. सबके लिए। चलिए इस बार हम एक दिया जलाएं हमारे आसपास के एक घर में who cannot even manage to light one lamp. There are many families whose children also stay out of town for jobs or studies. Why not join them as well this Diwali? By the way, I'm just talking about your own people. Don't scare strangers, okay? It's gonna sound like a lecture, but please play it safe because it doesn't even take 1 second for an unfortunate incident to happen. Just be careful and stay safe. Another very important thing. I know it is celebration time, but please do think about your pets. Have you ever put a thought on how much trauma the noise of these fireworks and crackers cause to the dogs, cats and other animals at home and on the streets? Yes, it scares them a lot. It is a whole another level of fear for them. They are sensitive to loud sounds. Animal experts have even compared Diwali noise to that of a terrorist attack for dogs who are at the receiving end on the celebration day. So please ensure that our celebrations do not turn out to be misery for others around us. Again, I would like to wish you all a very happy Diwali. Enjoy!